In that city, I have
Yeah.
gone
This
to,
call is
but
now
I
being
didn't
recorded.
get my mark.
You have submitted,
Yes, mama.
but maybe you have submitted late then. I will check my sheet and let you know tomorrow.
Ma'am, but then when I got the marks, it was not my name in that, so I done with another device. In that, it was saying that I have still not done the CT.
So, okay, I will check my sheet and I will let you know that maybe you have submitted late after my checking. Okay. Or maybe it has not accepted your this form.
Then I done the CT again.
Okay, I'll let you know tomorrow. Everything I'll let you know tomorrow once I go through it. Okay. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good
Yeah.
morning, ma'am.
A very good morning to all of you. Put this aside. Whatever is in your hands, please keep them aside. Yes, Lamha, I will let you know and I'll give you a time to explain it. Rudra, please mute your mic.
Ma'am, am I visible?
Yes. No.
Now?
Yeah, now you are visible. Okay. So as you all know that we have already started our chapter number. Which chapter number is this?
12. Chapter
12.
number 12.
Chapter number 12. What is the name of this chapter?
How heavy, how light?
Very good. How heavy, how light. What are we going to learn in this chapter? First session, introduction session, we have already started yesterday. What we have started with? What are we going to learn in this chapter?
About the things which
Wait.
are light and which are heavy.
About weight, what is the weight of that things? And the weight
Like
will be measured in which unit?
kilograms per gram.
Kilograms and grams and milligrams.
Very good. Kilograms, grams, and
Ma'am,
milligrams.
my mom wants to see the weighing scale.
Yes. Who's weighing scale?
Renu ma'am, can you see
My
Anushka?
mom.
Just a minute, ma'am. I'll pin her.
Because she was
Yes, ma'am. Now she's on.
okay.
Yes, Rudra. Once I will explain you. Even I also made my weighing scale. When I will explain, I'll show. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. And I have sent the video also and how to make the weighing scale. Children, I am expecting that everyone has to make the weighing scale till this chapter gets over. You have a 1 week time period, and this is a project for everyone to make this weighing scale. Okay? And this is very easy with your waste material, you can make it. Okay, now, as you know that we have already started about the weight and the standard
Ma'am,
unit of weight.
I want to tell something.
Yes, Elaksha, afterwards, let me speak.
Okay.
Okay, I will give you time. So, weight we will measure in grams, kilograms, and milligrams. Can you give me some, can you name some items which comes in the milligrams?
Liquid.
Urine.
Liquids also like medicine. When you go to
Yes.
buy medicine, will
Ma'am,
the medicine?
liquid medicine.
Ma'am,
rice. Ma'am, soda. Ma'am, soft drink. Is this
Okay.
also liquid
See,
now?
liquids comes in liter and milliliter, but
Juice. It will come. One rice, small piece of rice.
Okay, that will be in milligram. Yes. When small
Ma'am,
quantity, when you want to take us, what you are saying, Ekansh?
a compass.
A compass will be in milligrams.
Ma'am, this eraser.
Yes, eraser can be in milligrams. And
Pencil.
yes.
Keychain.
Yes. So when you go to buy gold also, that also come in milligrams. Okay. And grams also. But these things you can buy in milligrams also.
When you go, a piece of gelatin.
But the piece of who is it? Children, when you give the answer in the chorus, it will be very difficult. Yes, so small quantity of.
कैसा चप्पल ले लो जिसके अंदर मुझे
Okay, now you only will write the answer in the chat box without switching on your mic.
Okay, can I say something right now?
Yes, Lakshya, please tell me.
Mama, which you tell now? Make
glass
vending machine.
Yes.
I don't have plastic ball. I can use paper ball.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I can see saffron. Also, some children are writing that also come in milligrams. So the when you buy the things in the small quantity, okay, less than 1 gram, so it comes in milligrams. Am I clear to you all? Okay, now as I told you all that you have to show me with your weighing scale about heavy and light. So are you all ready with the things you have bought in the class, some heavy objects and some light objects? To show me on the weighing scale, I will.
Yes,
please write your name. You raise your hand that you are ready, so I will call your name.
Ma'am, I have not made a weighing scale.
You will make, as I announced just now, that everyone has to make before this chapter gets over.
Ma'am, today I will make it.
Yes. Now, Vihan, can you please explain us?
Ma'am, I have made a weighing scale and I have take two or four objects. Mm-hmm. Ma'am, the four objects are eraser, sharpener, my one small toy, and a bottle of Vicks.
Okay. Can you please explain us which object is heavy, which is lighter?
Ma'am, according to
this is not visible clearly to me. Your weighing scale. Yes.
Ma'am,
you made it by your own?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Now, can you please stand or sit on knees? And hold it little up. Yes. Yes, now it is visible.
On one side, I have put one eraser.
Very good.
And one sharpener. Ma'am, so I show you one place. I will hang it and show you what is heavier.
Yes, yes. Can you please hang it?
Yes, ma'am. I'm hanging.
Ma'am, I don't have a weighing scale.
Please, if you don't have, you have to make it before the chapter gets over. And please do not disturb in the class.
Ma'am, I
will
make it tomorrow, but this is okay?
Yes, I am right now talking to the children, those who are ready with the weighing scale.
Ma'am, I'm ready.
Please raise your hand. Raise your hand if you are ready.
Ma'am, see, I'm hanging the eraser and sharpener.
Yes.
Hello.
Now?
Ma'am, now I have placed one eraser here.
Can you bring your camera? It is not visible to us clearly. Yes. So what it is showing? Are the balance is same or are they up and down? Which is heavier? Which is lighter?
Eraser, so it went down and I am putting the sharpener. Ma'am, so there are equal in equal.
Yes. So the weight of, we can say that the weight of eraser and the sharpener is equal.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you. Now, one object each child will get a chance. Dharisha.
Ma'am, can I do?
I have a doubt.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I will come to your doubt after this.
Ma'am,
explain us.
Yeah, ma'am, 2 minutes. I'm just thanking and then showing.
Okay, just so that I'll give a time to next child. Samriddhi, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you please explain?
I'm also ready.
Yeah, ma'am, I can explain you. Mm-hmm. I had take one scale and one pan.
Mm-hmm.
I had put my scale.
Yes.
And my pan.
Mm-hmm.
So it's showing it is equal.
Both are equal?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, next
time.
Please raise your hand. Your turn will come according to the raising hands. No, not like this. You have an option in your laptop. Next time, Anushka.
Ma'am, I am in phone because I don't have.
Yes, ma'am, 1 minute.
So your chance will come last. I answer, remind me. Okay, Anushka, you are ready?
Ma'am, is this visible?
Yes.
So, 1 minute, ma'am.
Anushka, should I move to next child?
Ma'am.
Gunav, your chance will come.
1 minute, ma'am.
Okay, Anushka, ma'am, fast.
Ma'am, see how Gunav has made a weighing scale. He has put a compass and in the compass he has put a scale.
Hey, no, ma'am.
Yes.
Renu, ma'am, can you see?
Excuse me, ma'am.
There you are, Anushka.
Okay.
Ma'am, is it visible?
Yes, yes.
So, ma'am, here I am putting this small chain in this.
Mm-hmm.
So this one weighs heavier.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm putting a big, more bigger chain.
So what have you observed here when you are putting a chain and the weight is heavier? What is happening here?
Ma'am, the scale.
That is going down.
The scale.
The heavy side that, is.
On that, the where I put the chain in that curve, the scale has moved out on this side.
Okay.
So it means it's heavy.
Yes.
Now I'm going to put this one. This chain I'm putting here so that this chain is more heavier than that one chain. So
okay.
On this side.
So now which one is more heavier than?
The another cup there I put the bigger chain, it was heavier and this was the lighter cup.
Good. Next, Nishika.
Yes, ma'am. I have this hand sanitizer and a key. So I'm going to put here. So this is a heavy side, so it's gone down. And then over here, both are equal.
Okay.
Ready, ma'am?
Yes, there, yeah.
Okay, ma'am, so this is my weighing machine.
Mm-hmm.
I have 4 blocks. I'm just putting in one side of the cup. And so, ma'am, I have food, so the 4 blocks are more heavier.
Compared to what? Next side, what you have put?
Pencil and an eraser.
So which is heavier side?
The 4 blocks.
Good. Next is Gunav. Gunav. Gunav, please. Gunav, you are there in the class right now? Okay.
Yes, ma'am, he is showing.
Gunav, please speak something so that I'll be able to see you. Gunav, switch on your mic.
Ma'am, I can see Gunav, but yes, he has not switched on his mic.
Gunav, switch on your mic.
Ma'am, Gunav left.
Okay, I'll move to the next guy. Left. Yug Bharia.
Yes, I think ma'am, Gunav was trying to switch on his mic, but then something happened and he was left. He was trying to switch on.
Yug Bharia, you raise your hand. So, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you please explain us?
Ma'am, I put one stone in this. Mm-hmm. And I
use one. Can you please arrange your camera? Yes, so what have you observed here, which is heavier? What have you observed, Yug, here, which is heavier?
Stone, ma'am.
Stone is heavier? Which side is the stone? You have the, yeah, this is stone and the other side is?
Eraser.
Okay. The stone is heavier, right? Why the stone is heavier? How you have observed this? Can you please tell me how you have observed this? Why this stone side is heavier?
Because stone is heavy.
Yes. The stone is heavy compared to the eraser. Okay. Now, children, I am also going to show you something.
Ma'am, now I can see my...
Yeah, I answer you first try and then afterwards I'll show. Please, Ayanj and Khemna are left. Yes, so, ma'am. Ayanj, you try.
Yes, ma'am. I take a toy and cotton.
Okay.
This is my weighing scale.
It is not visible clearly.
I put one side cotton.
Ma'am,
give me a minute. I put one side cotton and the toy side is going down. So toy is heavier than cotton.
Good. Okay.
Ma'am, can I show?
Please. Khemna and then Lamha.
Ma'am, after Lamha, can I show you?
Are you ready, Vivan?
Not made that weighting scale. I have made that simple weighting scale.
Okay. Khemna.
Ma'am, please. Yeah, ma'am. I have put one side like a marker. And one side a eraser.
So what is happening? What have you observed here?
I have observed that the eraser is heavier than the marker and the marker is lighter than the eraser.
Good. Okay. Yes, Lamha.
Yes, ma'am. I have a small act.
Okay.
Okay. So there was a girl named Nancy. Ma'am, her mother called her and her mother wanted almonds.
Lamha, wait. Please be quiet. Lamha, you will start from the beginning. Okay, start.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Nancy. Her mother told her to bring 5 almonds. So, Nancy went and she wanted a ball and her mother told her to bring a torch. So, Nancy had 5 coins. There was a 1 1-rupee coin, 3 2-rupee coin, and 1 5-rupee coin. Now she had the coins and she went to buy. So she went first to Mrs. Raheja. She was the dry fruit seller. So Nancy said, "Mrs. Raheja, can you give me 5 almonds?" Now, Mrs. Raheja had to weight it on the weighing scale. So, Mrs. Raheja gave Nancy her coins. And Nancy said that, Mrs. Raheja, I want 5 coins. 5 almonds. Now, Mrs. Raheja kept 5 almonds. And she kept Nancy's 1 2-rupee coin, but the almonds could not hold it. The almonds were still heavy. Mm-hmm. Now, Nancy gave Mrs. Raheja her 1-rupee coin. She kept it inside, but this was still heavy. Now Nancy gave her last 2-rupee coin. Matlab, she was having one more, but this was the second last. So she kept it inside, and now the coins were heavy. So Mrs. Raheja sold the almonds to Nancy in 5-rupee coins.
Okay.
Now she gave it to Nancy and took the coins. Now Nancy wanted a torch. She went to Mrs. Patel, the electrician. Now Nancy said, Mrs. Patel, can you give me 1 small torch? I want it. My torch does not work. Now Mrs. Patel said, okay, how much money do you have? She said, I have 1 2-rupee coin and I have 1 5-rupee coin. Means I have 7 rupees. Now she wanted a torch. So Mrs. Patel kept a small torch inside 1 scale. And Nancy's 5-rupee coin inside the another. Now she could see that this was heavy and this was light. So she would give Nancy the torch instead for 5-rupee coin. Now Nancy wanted a ball for her plane.
Means they are charging more price compared to the object, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Now Nancy was only having a 2-rupee coin. So she went to Mrs. Shah, the play store. She had a play store. Now Nancy said, hello, Mrs. Shah. Can I have 1 ball? I have lost 1. So Mrs. Shah said, okay, Nancy. Now, Mrs. Shah, she had this ball. She kept one side, the ball, and another side of this. Yeah. Now, she kept Nancy's 2-rupee coin, which was left with her,
yes,
in the second one. But the ball was very heavy and this was very light.
Mm-hmm.
So Nancy didn't have anything and she wanted the ball. So Nancy said, oh dear, what would I do? Now I can't take the ball. And she was very sad. Now Mrs. Shah said, oh, no problem, Nancy. Today is my birthday and I will give you this ball instead of this 2-rupee coin. Now she took the 2-rupee coin and gave the ball to Nancy. Nancy was very happy. And then she said, oh, thanks, Mrs. Shah. Happy birthday to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Very nice. Thank you. So I hope you children understood and enjoy the act played by Lamha.
Yes, ma'am. It was very nice.
Good.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. I expect from all the children to act like this and to understand like this, right? And use it, the concepts, in your real life. Okay. Yes, Vivan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, please.
Wait, ma'am. Ma'am, I have only seen...
Ma'am, but we should not buy things like this.
Ma'am, I have a simple weighting scale like this.
Okay.
Is this okay?
Okay, you made it in a seesaw way, right?
Yes, ma'am. I have a 6x6 magnetic balls, I put one on a scale,
mm-hmm,
and on a... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
please, Khemna, keep this aside now.
Ma'am, wait a minute.
Yeah, yeah, Vivan, I'm waiting. Children, you know, when we were small, we also played these games at home, making this weighing scale and becoming a vegetable vendor. And then we play at home, we make this weighing scale usually. You also try and enjoy this activity at home also. See, when I thought to teach you, I also prepared this weighing scale. Can you all see this?
Yes, ma'am.
When you pin me, it will be clearly visible to you all. My weighing scale is also here.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So when I plan to teach you, I also excited that I also will make this. My olden days, I'm remembering that days. Okay, we were doing like this. When we were playing like this at home, we were becoming vegetable vendors and play these games. So you know what we do with our friends? हम ऐसे बोलते थे अब मैं सब्जी वाला बन जाता हूँ तो देन शी सेज मेरी फ्रेंड बोलती थी अब तुम मुझे 100 ग्राम वेजिटेबल्स दोगी कैसे बिकॉज दैट टाइम वी वर नॉट हैविंग द शॉपकीपर्स वी आर वी नो दैट द शॉपकीपर्स आर हैविंग दैट प्रॉपर वेट स्केल्स राइट स्टैंडर्ड वेट्स बट वी एट होम डोंट हैव स्टैंडर्ड वेट्स बट हाउ वी प्ले दीज गेम्स एट होम So now see, you all know that these bars are coming with the standard weight से ही आते हैं बाजार से पैक होके Yes, इस पे लिखा हुआ होता है that this is 100 gram, this is 150 gram, whatever the gram, whatever the weight of these objects, वो लिखा हुआ होता है. So what we do is, हम ले लेते थे एक साइड. Now, right now you can see my weighing scale is also on balance. Scale is same, right? It is equal. But when I will put this, on this it is written that this soap bar is of 100 grams. So when I put 100 grams on one side, What will happen? The one side which is holding 100 grams will go down. Yes. Now I want to purchase vegetables like my chilies le rahi thi and we were playing like we used to play like ab mujhe kuch chilies chahiye 100 grams ke barabar. So I keep on putting ek dalungi, right? Then I can see both are not equal. Then I put two. Then I put three. Slowly I keep on putting till both will come same because we buy things with the standard weight. अगर हमने इसको 200 grams लेनी है तो 200 grams के equal आना चाहिए yes or no?
Yes.
मैंने 100 grams का इसमें डाला तो ये 100 grams के equal होना चाहिए right? तो मैं 100 grams के equal ही vegetables लाऊंगी Can you see? It is equal or not still?
I'm it is no ma'am.
Okay, let me show you. Now it is visible?
Equal ma'am.
Yeah, both are equal. Both are equal. So ab ye meri jo chilies hai ye kitne grams ki ho gayi? Kitne grams hai ye chilies?
100
grams. Okay, maine so bar डाला विच इज द स्टैंडर्ड विच इज हैविंग अ स्टैंडर्ड वेट ऑफ 100 ग्राम्स क्योंकि मैंने इसको बाजार से खरीदा है एंड ऑन दिस इट इज रिटन दैट दिस इज 100 ग्राम्स बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव द प्रॉपर वेट्स टू मेजर इट सो मैं इस तरीके से आपको शो कर रही हूँ नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल अभी 100 ग्राम्स का फिर से मैंने डाला यहाँ पर एंड आई वॉन्ट टू टेक अ लेमन सो 100 ग्राम्स लेमन में देखो आप कितने लेमन तो मेरे मेजर होते हैं इसके अंदर I put first two. So, फिर भी मुझे ऊपर नीचे बैलेंस नहीं लग रहा था सो देन आई अगेन पुट वन मोर यस नाउ आर दे इक्वल
नो मैम इट इज गोइंग डाउन
व्हिच वन इज गोइंग डाउन
लेमन
व्हाट आई विल डू आई विल ट्राई टू पुट अ स्मॉल लेमन कि इसका वेट बराबर आ जाए नाउ Still the lemon is going down.
Yes.
Then क्या करेगा vegetable vendor ये भी try करता है कि okay auntie आपको two lemon एक मिर्ची दे दो तो make it 100 gram total करता है कि नहीं वो adjust?
हाँ ma'am.
करता है ना this way. So in 100 grams I can check that two lemons are and one chili away. This way, the shopkeepers, जो vendors हैं, vegetable vendors हैं, वो इस तरीके से measure करके आपको standard weight से देते हैं. Have you understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Yes. Now, I am going to show you one video and then I will come on Vivan's activity.
Yes, I am done.
Yeah, wait a minute, Vivan. I'll come to you.
Okay, ma'am.
Then your friend's back. You may say popcorn is as light as cotton. But when we want to buy vegetables, we cannot tell the vendor, I want capsicum lighter than this cauliflower, or I want a pumpkin as heavy as this cabbage. So what do we do? Now, when you are buying a pumpkin, you can buy a heavy one, but we don't need all the things in the same quantity. Like when buying chili, we buy it in a small quantity. We don't buy pulses as much as rice or wheat. So when we buy different things in different quantities, we must ensure that we buy things according to our needs. Correct? Generally, your mother knows how much vegetables, rice, wheat, etc. are needed for all in the family. Like, she buys 10 kilograms of rice or wheat, but only 3 or 4 kgs of pulses or dal, and maybe only 200 grams of chili. You know, this kilogram and gram are the units of weight. Your parents have a good understanding of weights of things, and that is why they know how much is needed. So, if we have an idea of weights of things, we would know about our needs in a better way and things will not get wasted. Kilogram is the standard unit of weight. We write kg to express kilogram in short, like 2 kg. Same way, we write gm to express gram in short, like.
So children, for kilogram, what we use? Children, I'm asking from you all, when we are talking about kilograms, what is the short form we use for kilogram?
Yes.
And for grams, what we use?
G.
G. When it is less than 1000, then it will come in grams. For example, if I'm talking about 750, it is grams. 750 grams. And when I'm talking about more than 1000 grams, mean I'm talking about the kg. When it is 1 kg, 3 kg, 4 kg, right?
10 kg also, ma'am.
Yes.
So how do we measure the weight? Some vendors, like the ones selling vegetables, use a common balance and different metallic weights. They keep the thing that we wish to buy on one side and the required quantity of weight on the other side and balance them equally. Say, for example, we wish to buy 2 kgs of potatoes, then a metallic weight equal to 2 kgs is kept on one side and the potatoes are kept on the other side. The potatoes are added or maybe removed until both the sides of the balance are equal. At a sweet shop, you may see a different type of balance to weigh the sweets.
So nowadays in modern time, we are using this weighing, digital weighing scale also.
Look. This is an electronic weighing balance. We just keep the things on them and they show the weight of the thing on a small screen. There are different types of metallic weights.
These are the metallic weight and these are the standard and government approved weights.
100 grams of tomatoes. Vendors keep a metallic weight of 100 grams on one side of the balance, and on the other side of the balance, he keeps tomatoes, and then he balances both the weight and the tomatoes equally. Now, there can be a metallic weight for each and everything we weigh. So, what is the solution? Your mother tells you to buy 1 kilogram of potato. Hey,
see, my question is, your mother told to buy 1 kilogram of potatoes and vegetable vendor is not having a metallic weight of 1 kilogram and he is only having a 500 gram metallic weight. How many metallic weights of 500 gram he will use to make it 1000 grams?
Two.
Ma'am, two metallic grams two. Of 500
yes.
grams.
Yes, 500 gram metallic weights he will use to make it 1000 grams. Now, my next question is, listen it carefully or you can write it somewhere in your notebook. Vegetable vendor is only having 100 gram weight, 200 gram weight and 300 gram weight. So, how he will use these metallic weights to make it 1000? See, I will write in the chat box. Vegetable vendor was having only 100 gram weight, 200 gram weight, and 300 gram weight. Sorry, 400 gram weight. Now you tell me how he is going to make it used to make 1000 grams. Which numbers he is going to repeat, which gram, which weight, metallic weight he is going to repeat. Vivan, you are writing 10,000. Okay, he can put 10 times 100 grams. Okay. And please give me more ideas. He is only having 100 gram weight, 200 gram and 400 gram. How he is going to make 1000 grams? Very good. Three times 400, 400 and 200. Two times 400 and one time 100. Yes.
Ma'am, my Vihan's.
Yes, Vihan has written two times 400 gram and two times 100 grams. Yes. You check, Reva. You have written two times 400 and one time 100. Then it will make 900. Please check.
Ma'am, sorry, I have written by mistake.
Yeah, he has written 500 gram weight he was not having. The given weights which I have given you, according to that you have to make. Yes, 400, 400, 200. Children, please do not repeat the same. You have other choices also to make it 1000. Think. My next question is 500 grams.
And 5 times 200.
Okay, good. My next is 500 gram and 200 gram he is having. How he is going to make 1000? Please write the other ways how he is going to make the 1000. He's only have a weight. Metallic weight of 500 gram and 200 gram. So which weights he is going to use and repeat to make it 1000? Arna, he was not having 600 gram weight. Next question is, he was only having 500 gram weights and 200 gram weight. So how he is going to make 1000 gram after repeating the metallic weights? Yes, Arya, good. And if he is only having 250 gram weights, all the metallic weights are of 250 gram, how he is going to make the 1000? How many 250 gram metallic waste he is going to put to make 1000. Please write in the chat box. Yes, 4. Good. Now listen to the video carefully.
Look, the vendor keeps 2500 grams weight on the balance to weigh the potatoes.
Children, you have but any live class?
You want to buy 1 kg.
Ma'am, there is music live class.
Okay, okay. I'll take 2-3 minutes. What time it is going to start?
11:50.
Okay, okay.
Of potato. You know, 500 gram plus 500 gram is equal to 1000 grams. He's right. Because half used according to the requirement. Like, if we use 100 grams of weight, then we know 1000 grams divided by.
See, 1000 grams make how many kgs?
1 kg.
Yes.
1 kg.
Yes. So, I hope you children are clear with this now.
And can I show you now my weighing scale?
Yeah, Vivan, you can show me.
Yes.
Others can leave. Thank you. Bye-bye, children. Thank you, Swati ma'am.
Ma'am,
bye,
can you?
Bye, ma'am.
Ma'am,
can you see?
Yes, yes, Vivan.
I have 6x6 of this balls. Mm-hmm. I will put it one side. And I have one highlighter. And I will put on one side. So the heavier is the magnetic balls.
Okay. So that is coming down, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye.